What is up, boys and girls, ladies and gents, Toasty and Toasters, is your boy, Awakening Toast here. And today, welcome back to another Black Ops 4 video. This is going to be more of a laid-back video, just kind of talking and chilling with you guys. If you guys do end up enjoying videos like this, just let me know, because I should be able to upload these videos on a more consistent basis, whether it be every other day or every single day. So just let me know down in the comment section below. But anyways, guys, let's go hop into a kill confirmed match. The only thing about playing kill confirmed on this game is it has been a little bit broken recently. So if you guys don't know, with kill confirmed, before it actually used to be 50 points per kill and 50 points per tag that you confirm, but now they changed it that you get 50 per kill and 100 points per tag. So if you guys don't know what that means, that basically makes it super easy for people to get streaks. So I'm just crossing my fingers that we don't get strike team this game. And you see, the problem with me is I only rock UAV and counter UAV. So when it comes down to actually rocking like super powerful streaks in this game and getting them, I only have non-lethal streaks, and I have 150 ping. Let's go, dude. Throw me into Egypt once again. Let me know if you guys get these types of lobbies too, man. Like, seriously, it's a hit or miss for me, because anytime I play solos, I literally just get random lobbies, whether it be 200 ping, 150, even sometimes to the 300s. This lag is so bad, bro. It takes like 5 seconds for my bullet to actually hit him. I probably shouldn't be using the Mazda on this delay, to be honest. It's so bad. But we'll rock it anyway. We're feeling pretty savage right now. Let's go, baby. You know, I'm not gonna sugarcoat Black Ops 4, because right now it's been kind of hard to enjoy the game. But what I've been finding enjoyment in recently is just rocking out the Mazu again. You know, as stupid as it sounds, I actually have a lot of fun just grinding for headshots again. I'm not saying like I'm going for a million headshots or like 200,000 or something like that, because I'm just not gonna do that. But I mean, maybe over time it might just happen. You know, I'm not gonna grind for it, but if it happens, it happens. I don't know. There's just a piece of me that still really enjoys going for headshots in this game, just because there's not a lot of skill base in this game the way it is. So it kind of just helps me to go back to my original gun that I absolutely loved in this game and just go for headshots. It's just super, super chill. Then plus, I don't have to worry about playing bad or whatever, because I mean, my main objective is literally just going for headshots. I don't have to worry about KD. I don't have to worry about any of that. But when headshots are kind of your main focus, you don't even really have to worry about your KD or whatever. Like, KD has really never been a worry for me in any games. I know some people, that's the way they decide whether or not they're good or bad at a game. Oh my god. Hello? If I would have got a triple on this connection, I would have been actually surprised. But some people look at KD as being good at the game, you know? And I don't blame them. Having a high KD means that you're pretty good. You get kills and you don't die a lot. So that's a big thing. But the way I look at it, man, is whatever amount of plays you can get. You know what I mean? Like, I would say plays are the biggest thing for me. Oh, how in the heck did I actually get that guy? Like, I do not know how my purifier actually reached that deep. They're gonna be spawning on the fountain side, boys. Oh my god, that was such a clean shot. And then I somehow missed that. I thought that was on his noggin. But basically right now, I'm just trying to experiment with other types of gameplays and stuff, man. Just so I can be a little bit more consistent on the channel. Because as you guys know, with my main edits, like when it comes to like my funny moment videos and stuff like that, it takes a lot of time to put those together. So what I'm thinking about doing is still making videos to that same style, but just making it able to like actually complete them within a day's time or whatever. So then I can have more of a consistent basis of videos. That's kind of my plan for the future. Literally toying with that dude. Oh my gosh. I'm still getting the headshots, bro, on this 150 ping. I actually got him through that smoke. Thank you for the headshot, buddy. No! Dog! Eat him! What the heck, man? If that dog were to come to me, I would have been dead in seconds. Some garbage. I can't believe I'm actually gonna stay in this lobby, bro. We're literally just getting destroyed right now. And I just joined in. I need to leave this game, bro. I can't play against this. Not with teammates like that, bro. Okay, maybe I have to stay just to get that little kid's reactions. Oh my god, there's so many people.
Jesus!
This is exactly what I meant by kill confirmed is broken. Because now they got sniper's nest and whatever else, and it will recycle their streaks once they keep just grabbing tags. It's an instant win if they just grab them.
Oh my god, I don't care, we still won!
Toast.
Let's go, baby!
Get on the mic, buddy. Dude, I love you, man.
Oh! That should have been a headshot. I don't know how that missed, but okay.
Nice.
Oh my god, the Spitfires, man. Holy cow. Keep it in your pants, brother. I cannot tell you how many Spitfire, strobe light, fire shotgun using Titan, auger little bitches I f***ing met today. Enemy spotted. Oh my god. Oh, no! Oh my god, that was disgusting!
Come on, dude, where's Quad Thief?
Yo, I know, he wasn't spawning, bro. That would have been such a dirty quad if I would have had that 4th though, bro. I literally like 360 nose coming right in the noggin smacked up to me. Peek it, peek it. That's what I thought. Give me that 4th. Come on, dude. No! dude. Another triple. God, I can't get the four. Oh, they're all there. Period, my ass. Another triple. Give me the quad. Oh, my God. What is that, my fourth or fifth triple this game?
Enough with the triples, get off the quad.
If I get another triple and I don't get a fourth, dude, I'm literally uninstalling Blockus 4 and I'm becoming a full-time Roblox player.
Oh, you did it.
I swear to God, give me the quad, dude, what the fuck? How many times? Oh my God, that was disgusting.
I'm playing like shit right now because I'm trying to watch you. I'm trying to watch you.
Don't watch the feed, man. I'll get nervous and then we'll hit it. So how are you liking this operation so far? You like it? Kind of meh? Kind of your opinion on it?
No. I don't like it.
I feel like the first initial reactions for everyone was like, oh, this operation's sick because it's a new operation. Then, like, after the week passed, it's just like, oh, it's regular Blockus 4 again.
The very first operation had a lot.
You know, the thing about Blockus 4 right now that I feel like a lot of people are struggling on is especially content, but all the promises that they made before the launch and then not committing, I think, is what's turning everybody on. Now, something I would like to get good at, though, is actually using snipers in this game. Like, I feel like I could be all right if I just use the cash grab quite a bit. It's a matter of practicing a little bit. Because I used to be good at sniping, like, other COD games, but just this one, I'm not good. I don't know what it is.
I'm a jetpacker, man.
Oh, bro, I saw you in Ocean's video.
Oh, I appreciate it, man.
Yo, you use freaking 1414 or no?
I use 1212.
You need to let me add you.
I'll check your request, Cody.
Oh, you kidding? Sweet, dude.
Sweet, dude. Wasted Nomad. Woo, that was disgusting. Oh, I should have peeked the other way. I could have had a clip. God dang it. I'm mad at myself. I could have had an easy clip.
Nice shot.
Thank you, bro. That's a kill. Be right to our left, guys. They're also coming from mid. Give me Rayon Fountain.
Oh my God.
They might be spawning. Oh no! I got connection interrupted? No, dude. I was doing so good.